mind telling me what you're doing?
Yeah, my, you know, I had to impound my van, my work van, because it was having some issues, and it told me on my phone that it was here. Yeah, so on the app over here, I was looking for my work van because it had, you know, it had flipped over when I, you know, I was grabbing it, and it told me it was, you know, over here.
Okay, at this time I'm going to frisk.
All right, sir, can I ask why you're frisking me?
For my own safety. Do you have anything on you that'll poke, prod, or stab me?
I mean,
you are currently being detained. You're not under arrest, okay?
I have an idea. Can I ask why I'm being detained?
You can ask, but I don't have to tell you.
Alright, I might just have like a badge number. This is just like a, you know, awkward experience for me.
Yeah, 468 Officer Andrew Fritz, LSPD.
Got it.
What's this large bolt on you?
I have a knife, and...
You mind setting it on the ground for me?
Oh, yeah, I can put it on the ground here, just...
Okay, do you have any other knives on you?
No, just that one.
Alright, I'm gonna frisk you one more time.
Alright.
Doesn't look like you have anything crazy on you. Mind if I search you?
Oh yeah, you can search me.
Okay. Is your ID here?
Yes, it's mine.
Mr. Rocky Cabana?
Yep.
Might I ask you where you got these rolled bills from?
Someone handed it to me after when I was working at Senior Buns, you know, part-time my other job the other day.
Okay. And you didn't question why they handled you some sketchy looking rolled bills?
I mean, I've gotten tips before, so I just thought it was, you know, like just dirty bills.
Damn, that's how they're tipping people at Senior Buns? Rolled bills?
I mean, this is the first time I've gotten bills that, you know, rolled up like that. Usually they're just flat.
Down bad, huh?
Yeah, man. I got robbed the other day, so, you know, anything I can get.
Did you file a police report?
My friend and I, he filed a report and was on the same report because he got his phone stolen.
Okay. So you guys are both on that report with somebody like stole your guys' phones.
They didn't take my phone. They only took his. They just took, because I wasn't a part of like whatever they had going on. I kind of was just an innocent bystander. So they didn't take my phone, but they took all my materials I had from working my other part-time job at sanitation.
Oh, that's shitty. So you work sanitation and you work group six?
Yeah, you know, just trying to put food on the table, you know.
Gotcha. So walk me through what you're gonna do with the rolled bills. Like, what do you use that for?
Well, I usually put, like, just use my cash. I haven't, you know, had my wallet on me, so I haven't had a, you know, a need for those yet.
Okay, are you aware of what they're used for? Like, cause I've seen them around a couple times, but I mean, seeing bills rolled up like that, it makes me curious as to what they're used for, you know?
Yeah, and I haven't thought about what they're used for, to be honest.
Okay. Earlier you mentioned something about like dirty money. What was that about?
I don't think I... Oh, this was... Yeah, the money was dirty, you know? Like, it was kind of gross. It was... looked like it had been
like
used
nasty,
a bit.
Disgusting.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, just wait right here for me, real quick.
Alright, yep.
You're not under arrest, but you are still okay.
All right.
Here's what we can do. Alright. Hand me the rolled bills. I put them away in evidence and I let you go. How does that sound?
I mean, what's... Is there something like wrong with them?
Yeah, they're currently in the state of San Andreas, carrying rolled bills in that fashion is illegal.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's like a straight up charge for it.
For carrying like bills rolled, like rolled cash. I mean, it's $7. Yeah, I mean, I don't, you know, it's a good drink. So I'm not too concerned about it.
Yeah, you mind just placing it on the floor?
Yeah, what about my knife back before you head out?
Yeah, you'll get your knife back.
Here, you mind if I just... Oh, yeah, you're there.
And, here, I'm gonna place your knife right here. Alright, sir. I'm gonna put this money, I'm gonna take this money down to evidence and probably write up a report. Just so you know, I could have charged you with a misdemeanor, but stop, cooperated, so I'm not gonna do that today, okay? I'm just gonna make this disappear and, we can act like this never happened, okay?
Okay, I appreciate it. Yeah, so going forward, I shouldn't have rolled, like, if someone tries to hand me roll bills, I shouldn't take them?
Correct. You can, it is a misdemeanor, possession of dirty money in the, what's it called, the second degree, I believe. If you have anything less than 15K worth of rolled bills, dirty money, so on and so forth.
Got it. All right, so... So, alright, that's good to know going forward, not to accept, you know, that from anyone.
Yeah, of course. Alright, at this time you're free to go. Again, badge number 468, Officer Andrew Fritz, LSPD. You should have my number in the yellow pages. You want to call me, ask me any more questions if you can, okay?
Okay. Alright, yeah, thank you. I appreciate you letting me off, and, you know, thank you for letting me know that, you know, not to carry any of those going forward.
I understand that, like, you know, shit happens, and also, like, I don't want to give somebody a $400 charge off of potentially, what, 7 rolled bills, you know?
Yeah.
So it's like, I'm like, we're all fucking down bad. I have to pay for my own repairs. Everybody has to, like, pay for their own repairs and food and shit. Like, I'm not about, like, just fucking ticketing people.
God, and I really do appreciate that.
Yeah, okay. Anyways, I'll leave you to get back to doing whatever you're doing. You have a nice day, sir.
Thank you. You need a repair on this? I got a, you know, toolkit on me.
Ah, no, it's all good, sir.
All right, you have a good one.
See you.
Bruh, I didn't know you can have like rolled money. That's interesting.